I was running late to my niece's baseball game, so I had to get ready in less than 20 minutes. So I'm going to show you how to get this easy hairstyle that only took me 5 minutes. Let's get started. So first I use the Garnier Fructis Wonder Waves Wave Enhancing Spray. And what you're going to do is just go ahead and spray this throughout all your hair. And make sure as you're spraying this, you're scrunching it. And as you get out of the shower, it doesn't matter if your hair is wet because this is going to help you give you that nice wave enhancing, just that gorgeous natural look. And it doesn't matter if your hair is wet or dry. So this is how my hair looks in the back. Now what you're going to do is you're just going to part the hair to the desired side, whichever side you prefer. And with the side of the hair that's flat, you're going to begin twisting it all the way at the top. And as you twist, you're going to grab more hair going downward. You're going to twist, grab more hair, twist, grab more hair, until you get to the bottom of almost touching your neck. You're going to take two bobby pins. In this case, I'm using two, but if you have thick hair, you can use about 4 to 5, however many you need, and just go ahead and hide the bobby pins in your hair. And there you have that simple, easy 5 minute hairstyle. Now I'm just going to show you the outfit that I wore that takes only 5 minutes to put on and get ready with very simple accessories that I got. The dress and the necklace I got from Foreign Exchange. The ring is House of Harlow. And there you have this nice, wonderful look. I hope you guys enjoy. Bye.